पेंडेमिक COVID-19 ब्रॉट एवरीथिंग ऑन स्टैंड स्टिल एंड हियर बाय वी आर डिस्कसिंग मार्केट इक्विलिब्रियम परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन एंड प्राइस डिटर्मिनेशन एंड दिस मार्क्स अस विद द फेज दैट वी विल गोइंग टू हैव अ वेरिएशन ड्यू टू टू मार्केट फोर्सेस दैट पुश एंड पुल्स डिमांड कर्व एंड सप्लाई कर्व शिफ्ट अकर्ड marks their presence in market scenario. So here we are discussing the simultaneously shift of the demand curve and supply curve, which influences equilibrium quantity and equilibrium price. So hereby, I warmly welcome you in new phase of learning the simultaneously shift of the both market forces, which determines the new equilibrium prices quantity as well. Market and equilibrium, a state of balance and rest for buyer and seller, where they intersect with a resting point and break-even point of price and quantity manufacturing here. Market equilibrium, price and quantity equilibrium, chain effects, because it is a series of the influence of demand and supply, and this time it is done in as a all though together, so called simultaneously. Every action of a buyer has a supplier reaction. Every initiative of a supplier marks the influence on the buyer. So hereby we are discussing the shifts of demand and supply curve all the together. Time we have marked the market equilibrium, and this time shift of demand curve will be more than the shift of the supply curve, and we will discuss the decrease one this time.
Hereby, scholars, we have again assembled, and this is the economics class which we have to cover up, and I am giving you one presentation, and that's marks of the market equilibrium, and this is time we have one more situation to solve for market equilibrium, perfect competition, and let's begin with the class, that it's economics class, and we are going to discuss market equilibrium, perfect competition, and perfect competition have the market forces to decide the price determination. Because no one can influence price, industry is price maker and firm is price taker. So how does the market equilibrium get influence of the market forces? And market forces are two, as you all know, that this is one is demand and another is supply. And today we will discuss they both shift together. That is chain effects, and that representing shift of two, so then it's simultaneously. So what we will study, the decrease in supply is less as compared to decrease in demand. And this talk about the fourth situation, that decrease is taking place in both market forces, but decrease in demand is more as compared to decrease in supply. मार्केट की फोर्स में बायर्स की डिक्रीज ज़्यादा है, बायर क्वांटिटी डिक्रीज है, और सप्लायर की क्वांटिटी भी डिक्रीज है, पर बायर ज़्यादा डिक्रीज कर रहा है. सो दिस इज द बोर्ड प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन फॉर सिचुएशन नंबर 4. डिक्रीज इन सप्लाई इज लेस देन डिक्रीज इन डिमांड, और यू कैन से डिक्रीज इन डिमांड इज मोर देन डिक्रीज इन सप्लाई. Let's firstly determine our original equilibrium. Original supply curve, original demand curve. When they both intersect to each other, then new equilibrium will be later on discussed. That will discuss E point. And this E point, one equilibrium formed, and this mark you with original equilibrium, and that original equilibrium we're going to deliver you one price, that is P1, and then one quantity, that will be Q1. Now ultimately we have to show the effect, and this effect means decrease in supply and decrease in demand, and we have to show the decrease in supply first. So the supply decreases leftward, so we have prepared one leftward curve. Then decrease in demand is also leftward, but that shows one thing more, कि इट इज मोर देन सप्लाई, सो दैट मीन दैट इट शुड बी मोर, सो वी हैव प्रिपेयर्ड मोर. इसका डिस्टेंस ज्यादा रखेंगे इस डिस्टेंस से. फर्स्ट थिंग क्लैरिफाइड, वी हैव ड्रॉन ओरिजिनल डिमांड कर्व, सप्लाई कर्व, एंड देन वी हैव होल चेंज इफेक्ट. न्यू इक्विलिब्रियम हैव टू बी डिटरमाइंड, सो वी नीड शिफ्ट इन डिमांड कर्व. वी हैव फॉर्म शिफ्ट इन सप्लाई कर्व. नाउ लुक वेयर दे गेट इंटरसेक्ट, इट्स हियर. न्यू इक्विलिब्रियम, वी हैव प्राइस P2 एंड वी हैव Q1 टू Q2 बिकॉज न्यू इक्विलिब्रियम डिटरमाइंड. So, new equilibrium determined. Both have checked with. Now, check. Equilibrium is shifting backward. Quantity and your price. Both are shifting backward. Both are shifting backward. Check. That they both are shifting backward. Because नाउ चेक आउट द रीजन, ऐसा क्यों हो रहा है. जब आपकी डिक्रीज इन डिमांड है, डिमांड डिक्रीज कर रही है मोर देन सप्लाई, तो देन दैट मीन्स एक्सेस सप्लाई, योर सप्लाई इज मोर एंड योर डिमांड इज लेस. अल्टीमेटली प्रोड्यूसर विल डिसाइड टू फॉल डाउन द प्राइस टू इन ऑर्डर टू हैव सेल्स, इन ऑर्डर टू ब्रिंग द बायर इन द मूड ऑफ बाइंग or purchasing, then fall in price will take place due to excess supply and demand is low. So then in order to the demand attraction, prices are low now. So that will lead to demand extension. Excess supply hai, saman zyada hai. To market mein demand nahi hai, to price fall kar jayenge. Jab price fall kar jayenge, to ultimately buyer us position mein kaha move karega? Extension point pe. Jaldi se purchasing karega. अब इस एक्सेस पॉइंट को भी एक प्रॉब्लम है कि प्रोड्यूसर का प्रॉफिट कम होता जाएगा. जब प्राइस फॉल कर गए हैं तो सप्लाई कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कर जाएगी एंड देन अल्टीमेटली दीज विल गोइंग टू शो इट इफेक्ट दैट प्राइस विल फॉल, क्वांटिटी विल अल्टीमेटली गोइंग टू डिक्रीज एंड अ न्यू इक्विलिब्रियम विल फॉर्म एंड दिस पॉइंट विल बी नोन एज योर E2 एंड दिस इज न्यू इक्विलिब्रियम. Ultimately, it means to say that market restore कर लेती है अपने आप को by correcting demand and supply. But it has an influence. एक point पर influence दिखाती है पर अपने आप को फिर market equilibrium में restore कर लेती है क्योंकि price management determination fair play है competition में perfect क्योंकि number of buyers and number of sellers है. So have a zoom board look and with a promise to see you again soon. I am concluding it for this class. And this is situation number 4. We will discuss 5 and 6 in next phases. So I warmly welcome you for that. Thank you for visiting. See you again soon.
Hereby, we have to conclude it for the session. And this time, we mark the presence of both the factors of the market forces, pushes and pulls each other. Every initiative have an outcome. And every action has a reaction. So this even phase by the market. And which set up the new equilibrium and with the prevailing circumstances, the market has the fair play and fair play marks under the perfect competition with market forces. So hereby we are concluding it for today by saying thank you for visiting. See you again soon.